I'm ready.
I wonder what the next move is.
Let's move. Thank you.
You carry a Githyanki relic. I will have an explanation, or your head.
Walk away, now. I won't warn you again.
That artifact is an heirloom of my people. Likely she spilled Githyanki blood in order to steal it. This cannot stand.
Heirloom? Plunder from some conquered realm, more like. This artifact is the only thing keeping us from becoming slaves to our parasites. Be glad I have it. You hear that, Lazelle? It's called common sense.
Tsk! You seek reason in dishonor.
I doubt this one's wits will be any sharper by then.
I do not wish to spill blood here. Come daylight, we will find a place to end this.
Fine. You can accept you're wrong, or we'll be rid of you permanently. Either way, I win. You had every chance to look the other way, but here we are. You chose this.
Spare me the justifications, coward!
If anyone asks, I'll say you were transforming. Don't expect to be mourned. She's a liability. It's the artifact we need, not her.
Let me up, and I'll show you.
Can I do that, Lazelle? Can I turn my back on you?
Never. Thieves aren't afforded such luxury.
Loosen the grip on your pride for one blasted moment, won't you? We needn't be enemies. There's plenty of those to go around already.
What would you have? That we be friends?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. But imagine what we might achieve if we channeled some of that hostility back at our real foes, instead of each other. They wouldn't stand a chance. don't think there'll be any more trouble between Lazel and I, if you were wondering. We can all sleep easier now. Well, apart from all the rest.
You have an interesting definition of friendly, but yes.
Even catch my breath.
Find something useful.
no holding back. Fleet of foot. Let's take a look.
fight. Let's go.
Might as well take a look.
Battle favors the fearless. Finding my way.
No choice but to keep going. Can't slow down.
focus.
Strike two.
Forever dauntless. Anything useful?
What now? What do I have to lose?
This is my time.
Take you.
lunar dedications. What happened, I wonder?
Chosen to hear her, not a boss and priestess.
Where are you, Sir King?